budgeted when he does. Now then, what do you think? I'll swing around and slam him from the back. I don't care how fast he is, I'm the fastest in the universe. By the time he sees me coming, he'll already be a grass stain. Right, let's do it. So now we can reduce the petty sneak attacks. All right.
Down, only two remain. The battle continues. Next, Dragon Ball Z Kai.